Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on the Dark Souls 3, heading to Archdragon Peak in this episode. Should be easy run through Archdragon Peak, grab my Titanite scales, grab the Titanite slab, beat both bosses, nice and easy episode. Should be. But we all know that's not how this works. Is this gold serpent ring, I think? No, it's rusted gold coin. I'm stupid. Alright, trying to remember. Is it this side or is it the other side? It's the other side. Let me open that. Oh, I don't have the key for that. What key am I missing? There is one. Is it down here? Let me come down here. It is down here. There we go. I've never gotten this item before. What is it? Prisoner's... Ooh. Prisoner Chief's Ashes. Ow, you dick monkey, stop! Am I embered? No, I'm not. Well, maybe that. No, I'm stupid. No, don't listen to whatever I was about to say. It's not right, and I'm stupid. It's this side, right? Yes. Luckily, I have it opened, so this won't be like the Artorias playthrough where I ran around for 20 minutes trying to figure out. We'll have to go give those ashes, because I've never gotten them before. So I'm interested to see what they unlock. I'm hoping maybe a new cool armor set? Maybe a cool weapon? Anything, really, I guess, at this point. I'm taking anything. Alright, Path of the Dragon. There it is. Okay, I'm just gonna skip this because all it does is zoom in on the environment in the background. We don't need to see that. Knight armor. Armor of a lowly knight fashioned from solid iron. Sacred Flame. All right, Archdragon Peak, here we are. Got some items we'll run around and grab real quick. Soul of a Weary Warrior. And we got this item up here. Let's grab it. Lightning Gem. Doesn't look like there's an item there. Homeward Bones that we don't need. I believe that's a shortcut that you really never need. Ow. Stop. You dick monkey, stop! Okay, never gonna be able to rest this. Okay. Let's go. Item up top, we'll grab that. Let me pull this first. Titanite chunk. And Ancient Wyvern time. Or Wyvern. I don't even know what I want to call it anymore. They're both correct, I think. I like Ancient Wyvern. I like to call it Ancient Wyvern, but I like Wyvern as the word more. That makes zero sense, but... Okay, would you... You know what, just cook me. I know it's what the hell is happening? Cook me! There you go. Oh god! Oh god! Thank you. You all suck! You all suck. Wink, wink, tittin' it. Alright, oh god, it's Axe Guy time. F life, dude. Hey, come on, come on, there we go. Here we go. Axe Guy. What are you doing? Oh no! You are such a cheap SOB! Okay, you're just not gonna swing. Okay. Where is Axe Thrower? Okay, he's not gonna fly up. Good. I forget what this item is. You'd think they'd put something good over here. I know it's not something, like, amazing, but... You'd think they'd put... Oh, it is Twinkling. That's not bad. What the hell?! Really? Really? Really, game? How I gotta do this run all over again? Oh my god, really, dude? We've gone through like 20 embers in the last couple episodes. I've just been dying. This is horrible. This is embarrassing. Should not be dying this much. I actually don't really know what happened there, to be honest. Maybe I need to just let him stop moving. I just need to let him stop doing anything, because I guess otherwise I'm gonna get screwed like that. Oh my god, stop! I'm gonna take off my weapon for now. I hate all of you. Oh, that was MLG. Usually get hit by him. If I run, I don't wait. Yeah, Axe Guy, you cheap SOB. I'm gonna need you to swing this time, okay? Where's Axe Throwing Guy? Oh, he's closer than I would want him to be. Okay, stop moving. There we go. Alright, not quite sure what I did. The only thing I can think about that I did wrong before was that I just jumped too early. I just jumped way too early for the game. Alright, bonfire. Wow, he actually gives you a ton of souls. Calamity Ring, thank you. Get wrecked! Oh, I forgot about Roly-Poly here. I'll take the Titanite shard, though. Or not Titanite, Titanite scales. Thank you! I'm gonna upgrade my weapon now. I'm not gonna do it, because I'll have to just go back again when I... get my Titanite slab, so I might as well just wait till I have both. Hopefully I don't die. If I die, we're gonna have issues. I want to get to Nameless King, not fight him, but I want to get to that area and I want to grab my slab and kill Havel and then go back to Firelink. I don't want to die and have to run back for my souls, because we all know that's a high possibility. Especially with these stupid Roly-Poly dickheads up here. Three Twinkling Titanite, three Titanite scales. Now we've got just a plethora of Titanite scales. You get so many at Arch Dragon Peak, it's crazy. Come on. Oh god. Soul of a Weary Warrior. I really want to kill this idiot. Wow, I do no damage. Forget that. I do no damage. Maybe another playthrough, I'll kill him. Not right now. Wish I did more damage than that weak damage I do. Alright, summon in Ricard so I can kill him once. Oh my gosh, I was just early again. Uh-huh. Bitch. Really? Really? Is all that magic necessary? Alright, come here, Ricard. Do it one more time. Come here, buddy. Fine, I'll hit you with the normal attack if you don't want to let me charge this up. I beat you down with it. Oh, you little dick monkey. Ricard gives you 5k souls. I don't want to ring that yet. First of all, light this up and rest. Okay, let's go get our Titanite slab, and then we'll go get the Dragon Chaser ashes. Come here. I like this weapon, and then again, I don't like this weapon. It's like a love-hate relationship with this. God, you take no damage! Ha ha ha. Oh, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! And he didn't die! Oh, god. What was I thinking? I clearly wasn't. But, really? Oh my god. Can't be taking this! The two toughest bosses for me are still to come. Nameless Soldier and... or Nameless Soldier. Nameless King and... stupid Soul Ascender. Come here. Okay, Okay, I'm killing this stupid roly-poly. Come here. Bitch. Oh, really? Really? That just happened. Alright, Havel. Heavy weapons versus heavy weapons. Let's do this. I would also like a backstab if I could get it. This could take forever to walk over this slow. Can't even lock onto him yet. There you go. Havel, just let me have the backstab. Just let me have it. Yeah! Suck it, Havel. Yeah, keep blocking. Oh god, I'm out of stamina! No! What the stun, dude? That shit was ridiculous. That was ridiculous. That stun was unreal. That is unreal. Who knew Havel would be the biggest bitch in this area? Really, I can't jump that wall. Some of the things they stop you from jumping are so stupid. Ooh, large Titanite shard. It's not like half the enemies in the game drop those for you. It's easier to find large Titanite shards than it is to find regular Titanite shards. Alright, Havel. Round freaking two. Doing Havel. Ha ha ha, Havel! You're gonna do your weird. Yep, here we go. Oh god. Oh god! I can't move! How does that miss, and why does the... God, Havel, I hate you. Why do you have to be so OP? Oh, God. Oh, God. Back away. Why is he, like, turning black? What is happening? Yeah! Suck it, Havel. He gave me 6,000 souls. Nice. Alright. Now I gotta go get the Dragon Chaser's ashes. Okay, it's down 3 over. Go, 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 go. No! Fuck, dude! I hadn't had that happen in forever! I remember my first playthrough that happened like 4 times, but that. That didn't happen in, like, my last two. I've completed one playthrough off video, or close to completing it. I don't think I'm actually done yet, but... this shit. I don't think I have a ring left. I don't have a... Oh, I do. Alright. Here we go. Round freaking two of this. Who thought the damn roll? Oh shit. Oh shit. This is not good. Nope, I'm not gonna be- Oh god. What the fuck, man? That's so stupid. This part is so stupid. I hate this area for this stupid reason. Oh, hey, you know what? I got the ashes and I had that ring on, so... Alright, I got the ashes. Okay, well, fuck that area then. We're done with that. Alright, pop souls. It's 2,000... Is that 3,000? It's 10... Oops. And there's 8. Okay, let's ring the bell. Alright, Nameless King time. Not looking forward to this with this weapon. Nor am I looking forward to Soul of Cinder with this weapon. Like, this doesn't feel like happy times. Oh good, we're probably doing this solo because, once again, I can't find people to summon. We're not doing it now. There's one summon sign. Hopefully there are more when I come back. Alright, time to upgrade my weapon. You can finally have this weapon maxed out. See what its final scaling and everything looks like. Reinforce. Okay, so this is gonna bump it to 307 plus 224. And it's gonna bump it to 338 plus 262. Nice, okay. So this thing just became a whole lot heavier hitting. Okay, let's give her... The Dragon Great Chasers Ire. First. Okay, so now, Gracious Prisoner Chiefs. Let what did this give me? I'm not seeing anything that I need that's new. Maybe some resins? Oh, what the hell? This gave me, like, nothing. I don't even see what the prisoners gave me. Oh, black iron. Iron Tarkus's armor. And I think... Is that it? No! Oh my gosh! Oh, I gotta grab these. This is gonna look weird because it's on a dude, but I gotta grab those and look at them.
Ashen one.
No way. No way. Could this be the dress? Could this be the Fashion Soul's dress? I don't know. Actually, this is gonna be really hard to tell if I like this on a dude. Carlos trouser. No. This may look good on a female, but this is definitely like not the answer to fashion souls. I think dancer is still the fashion souls answer. Like that's who you want to use. That's the army you want to use. Or whatever the what the hell are their names? The undead legions.
Well, speak very well.
Well, it was worth a try. Okay, can I fast roll now?
Ashen one.
Yes, I can. Thank you. I have all my rings and stuff on. Yes, I do.
Well, speak then. Very then, hey.
All right, vigor. Yeah, to 28.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Can I swing this thing more? No, I still gotta get my endurance up. Okay, that's fine. All right, so we found a new armor set. I don't know if I'll make a video to add it to the Fashion Souls collection, but there is a new armor here. Carla's armor. I don't even know who is Carla. Dark Witch Carla. A pointed hat is... Okay. Madness. This stained coat is torn and odorous, telling of a long journey and even longer imprisonment. It would be madness to wear such a thing. Huh. I don't know, but I kind of want to look up and see about lore for Carla. Kind of an interesting thing.
Ashen One.
Alright. Back to Nameless King. Can we end the episode with a kill on Nameless King? It'd be beautiful. Okay. Oh, Nameless King. Stupid iPhone. Just wanted to send a quick text during the loading screen, and it had to... I don't know why. My phone has an issue with that, where it'll want to do the voice. And I never want it to do that. Alright. Any summon signs? No. I'm just gonna sit here for just a second. See if any appear. No. Okay, let's go up here. Nothing. Great. This is good. This is great. There are no summons. Okay. I think I'm gonna be fighting him on my own. This is gonna be horrible with this weapon. Okay. I guess we're rolling solo. No, we're not. Buddy. Unable to summon Phantom. Why am I not surprised by that? Alright, I guess we can give this a go solo. I don't think this is gonna happen this time. I might give this a go, and then if I die, we'll cut the episode and I'll try to get some summons in off camera, and then we'll go from there. Hey, bitch. It's been a while. I've missed your bitch ass in here. Stupid attacks that are stupid OP. Where are you landed? Wow, that does a lot of damage. Ow! Okay. What are you doing? What the heck was happening there? Oh god. Am I dead? No, I'm not dead. Okay. Dude, this damage is stupid. Oh, I see the flames. What are you doing? Okay, whatever. I accept that I missed my opportunity to admit. fire breath! Oh, I'm gonna get hit by fire. Roll away! What are you doing? I got hit. Whatever. Chug! Thank you. Alright, Nameless King! Please tell me I do some damage to you. I need to be able to do some high damage to you. Okay. I'm gonna get wrecked. Oh god, what attack are you doing? I hate you for that attack! Okay, can we fight now? Come here, bitch. I just wanna give me a hit! Okay. Oh god, I don't know what that is! That damage, though. That damage that I take. Holy crap, dude. Oh, this is gonna be a bitch to fight it solo. I can beat it, but the point of this playthrough was to summon people and have some fun, not get pissed because I'm getting wrecked. Alright, we're down embers. We're getting low on embers. This is kinda bad, and my voice just cracked. I just want to summon someone. Okay, I see people do dried fingers for... Does that work for summoning? I don't even have dried fingers with me, but... we will call it an episode here, I guess, and in the next one we'll come back and we'll kill Nameless King, and then we will... We'll move on to Lothric Castle. We're almost near the end of the game. We got Lothric Castle, then we've got Prince. We probably got Nameless, Lothric, Princes, Soul of Cinder. That's what I think is what we have before we finish the game. So like 4 or 5 more episodes at max. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.